Well, hello again, my beautiful people. How are we doing today? I hope we're well. And hope everything's good for you. Anyway, just a quick question. How many of you have had your house broken into or been forced to have a prepayment meter put into your gaff? So basically, where you have to put money on a key and then you have to put, do you know what I mean, electric that way? Let me know.